It's recording. Okay, we're gonna try jellyfish for the first time. Oh, it's slippery.
Is it dummy?
It's not bad. Jellyfish is good. Spicy though. Spicy.
Really?
Oh. Well, good. The meat. Jellyfish is good.
Try this one. Try this one. This one. This I love one? This one.
No, you don't get one for you?
No.
You get more.
Wham. Tuna.
I like tuna.
It is the same, just different color.
Like tuna salad. That's good. Now you gotta try the Moreau. Now she said, what kind of egg?
Shrimp.
Shrimp egg. Okay. In the U.S. we get flying fish egg, so this is shrimp egg. It definitely ain't flying fish egg. It's not bad. I like flying fish egg better. That got a funny taste. Okay, now poke at the eat. I try. Now you. She after big creamy thing. Good? Pretty good sushi. Jack, you don't have any competition here though. It's nowhere near as good as yours. But it's good, not bad. A shocking thing, I think before we leave, I go back, I buy a bunch more jellyfish. Jellyfish really good. I like that. Shrimp for pho. I gotta find flying fish, bro. See, this looks like that's flying fish. That's not shrimp. That's flying fish egg. See, that's good. That's flying fish egg. Yeah, that like orange roll. Huh? You like?
Yeah.
That orange roll. Oh, so good. Ready to go try some more food?